nonprofit organization, how they can start to create content, how they can look for sponsors, how they can look for donors. So if you are trying to raise money and you're trying to create content, or you're trying to use social to drive foundation funding or whatever the case may be, this clip is going to be relevant for you. If you have a mentor, for all of you that have a mentor or that want a mentor or that think that mentorship is for you, the key to a great mentor-mentee relationship is that you have to offer them as much value as they offer you. The second that they're offering you all the value, you lose, because they're not gonna wanna keep offering you more and more and more and more value. So if you want a mentor, just keep this in mind. You have to bring 50% of the value. So today I went and I shot, we shot a video for this group he's involved with, and we also gave them a free hour of insane top level consulting advice that will really, really help you in the long term, because I'm committed to him as a mentor to deliver the same amount of value as he's delivering to me. So find your mentor, but before you start to ask them, will you be my mentor, think very strategically about how you can bring them as much value as they bring you. And that, my friends, is how you make real mentorship count. If you're ready to build your personal brand and start to make great money doing what you love, please subscribe to my channel, hitting the button to the side, and we'll get you started in the world of BTV. Also, if you want to keep learning, check out the video below for more information and world-class content. Thank you for being here. We'll see you in the next BTV.